Hello and welcome to The Nature. My name is John and welcoming you to PGA Tour 2K21. We've got a decent amount of coin on the table today as we get ready to play some skins. Well, let's get going here. All right, let's go. Good little shot there. All right, let's see what he does on this one. This one's heading to the fairway, I think. Well, this is definitely in the sand. Let's see what goes down for him. Here we go, 225 yards or so away. This one's a little to the right on approach. And from around 200 yards out, let's see what he does. Bit of an awkward swing. This one's looking good. He's sitting right in the beach. Let's see how he can make his escape. And from the greenside sand, let's have a nice out here. And for him, this will be for the birdie. Okay, let's do this. 13 feet. Well, it's heading towards the hole. And he'll get a skin if he drops this. Here we go. He's putting for the par. Ooh. And his bogey putt commences here. And that one will drop. Okay, this one is for the par. All right, nicely done. Let's see what your opponent does now. And after that hole, two-way tie is just gonna keep things going to the next hole. And as we tee off on this one, two skins on the line. This one's looking good. That's safe. Here we go. Let's see what this guy does. And here's a 6-iron from them. And he's just about ready to tee off. Let's see how he does. Taking this one with the 8-iron. Shot's looking good. This one's 17 feet. Nicely done. Let's see what the others do here. He's setting up for a birdie here. Oh. And you've got two skins on the board after that one. See what happens here. We get a long par four for this one. Ooh, looks like we're going to the fairway. And he's ready to go. Let's see how this hole goes for him. This tee shot should work. All right, let's see how he does here on this hole. And this one's anyone's guess. He's in the sand. Let's see what happens. Not sure where this one's going to end up. Could be rough. Okay, he's got 135 yards to the pin or somewhere thereabouts. Going with the 9-iron. This one's going right. And here's your second shot here on the third. Hopefully this will bounce to the left. There we go. That's cooking on this approach. Ooh. He's got 15 feet to the cup. And a 9-foot putt for him. Right by the hole. Okay, this putt to win the hole. So far, so good. Oh my, that was a fantastic shot. 3 skins for you after that one. And here we go, par 4 in front of us. Come on now, give us a nice little fairway lie. And he's ready to let her rip. Let's see how this hole goes. Tee shot's looking decent.
This green is really elevated. You may need to take an extra club.
Well, you can't hit them all. Let's see what he does here. 110 yards out. Okay, they're going with the pitching wedge here. This one's your third. Setting up here for your fourth. Oh, nice little chip there. And this putt will get him one skin. And this putt for his skin. And that little drop for par. Okay, three skins in your pocket after that one. Okay, let's give her. This is right on the border. I'm not sure if it's going to be rough or fairway. Yeah, this is very, very sandy in this. Setting up here now for our third shot. Nice chip. This is an insanely long putt for this guy. I don't know what's going to go down. Oh, man. He's got a 4-footer to deal with here. And finishing this hole out with a solid putt.
All right, you need this putt to drop to carry the hole.
Nicely done. That's going to have the hole and stack up those skins.
Well, no one won that hole, so we're carrying things over. Two skins up for grabs on the next hole.
A little bit too much club, maybe. Have a good tee shot. Oh, come on, sit for us, ball.
Nice. Way to stick the green.
All right, he's putting this one for birdie.
Ooh, close. And this putt to win the hole.
Here's an 11-footer. going towards that hole. Could use a little bit more power, I think. And if he sinks this, it's for two skins. And the par putt will drop. Not an amazing swing.
All right, next stop, let's hope for some fairway.
Looks like a fairway off the tee here. Okay, here's our second shot here on the seventh hole. Ah, that didn't hit the mark, did it? Coming in for a landing here on the green. Let's see how you do from the greenside rough. I don't know what that was. Setting up here for your fourth shot.
Well, you got an ugly lie, but we're pretty close to the green. Let's keep going here.
Well judged on that one.
And he'll get a skin if he drops this. And for the double bogey. And nicely done. Now let's see what your friend can do. And this putt will get him one skin. And the putt drops. And after that hole, four skins on the board for our leader.
This one's going to get sandy.
All right, you're going to put this in the fairway.
Great contact.
Okay, second shot here on the eighth hole.
This could be dirty. Let's see how he deals with this bunker shot.
Or in the deep stuff, you might need a club or two extra on this shot. And 22 feet from the cup.
Yeah, that's a tough one. And this putt for his skin.
Ooh. All right, we've got this left for par.
And nicely done. Let's see what your opponent does now.
And let's see, he's setting up now, 2-footer. And that putt safely in its home.
And two-way tie after that hole.
Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure.
Have a nice drive out on this one.
Beautiful swing. This is about 160 to the pin. Now this one might be going a little too far. Oh, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. Well, not the purest of strokes. He's hitting out of the beach here now. Let's see what goes down. Setting up for our third shot. Oh, yeah, stuck it close from the trap. Well done. And this next putt's for his par. And this putt to win the hole. This one's tracking. All right, the putt drops, and I guess that means I'm off the clock. All right, this one is over, and you have come out on top. Well done out there, collecting those skins like a pro. I'm so proud. And with that, we will part ways. Hopefully, we'll see you back at PGA Tour 2K21 in the near future.